Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Let's keep it a-moving. Blasted a hole through that door, so let's see what's on the side of it. What, did it just say the... One, two, three. Okay, let's go get those first. Nope, I see it. I wonder if I can just use my knife to get them. So I don't have to waste any more bullets. There's one. Actually, calm down. All right, one more. Way off in the distance, it looks like. There you are. Should I really... You know what? You like that? They used to call me Sharpshooter Kennedy back in the academy, buddy. The Leon S stands for Strike. Leon Strike Kennedy. You got that? Alright, enough of that. Let's just keep going. Dude. The castle looks awesome.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Good stuff, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. All kinds of trinkets in this castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Don't get yourself killed.
Okay, I missed none.
Now.
Oh, yes. Anything else I can break? I'm trying, man. I really am.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy. Who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then... The entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon,
Just stay close.
Run!
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You cannot parry that, huh? Nope. Laws, plagas. Okay. I do kind of like his voice, though. Key for that.
Right.
Yeah, no big deal.
This one is.
It's locked.
Gotta get it from above. I like how the merchant's just chilling there. Ooh, yellow herb, thank you.
This way.
Hang on.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I imagine this is probably, yeah, locked. Okay. Yes. Nice. Oh, there's a treasure in here. I must be on the second floor.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Oh.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
I thought I was gonna move. Cure Ticker's notes. I was woken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sound of nails clawing at the stone walls and writhing moan of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as a torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. He's the only unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest. And when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it all. It will break me. I was ordered to attend him, to feed him. Dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow. Go far away where my voice cannot reach my ears. No, that's it. Yeah. None shall escape. Oh, that's too bad, buddy. Alright, let's see here. Well, let's combine. And then craft. Alright, I'll put that there. Put that there. We can craft. Magnum ammo 17. You know we have to do it. Okay. Put that there. I feel like I have too much guns. Okay, there we go. Honestly, I could probably... TMP.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
The way what we've been seeing, buddy, I don't think so. He's gonna bust through that wall. The light is lost. Oh God. Room. Yeah. Anyway. Poor Leon. Set the broken butterfly. No. That one. And yeah. All right, cool.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
She's coughing more. Oh, it's right there in front of me. What's that? Ooh, a gold sword. An iron sword. You can have the gold sword. You can have the rusted sword. Oh, there's a sword there. You got the iron sword. And you got the rusted sword. Are we missing it? What's that? What would that do? Alright, so... Oh, I'm stupid.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Oh, that's just that. Okay. Never mind. I need that golden sword back. Damn right I was. There's nothing in there. Okay, cool. Oh, nice try. Roll with the TMP.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Oh, cool. Ladder. Okay, so you're that, and you're the snake, and this thing. And now I need this snake. Where's the snake?
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Heal, freak.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Where are you going?
Why do you care? Oh, wait. I was gonna go back up. All right, so there's that. Well, then start running faster, dude. Can you move? You know, actually, that's kind of rude. Yeah, I'm sorry. Alright, but one of the treasures I need that thing for. And, oh. Let's see, wait. A gold bar. Nice. Alright, so the only one I can't get to is the one where I need the special key. And can I... Okay, so that key's done. I can't put anything in that, can't put anything in that. Alright, let's go sell.
Oh, nothing but the fine. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. I'll buy it at a high price. What you see is what I've got.
Please. All right. Well, I just reloaded it too. Dang it. Damn it.
In travels. Welcome. Got a select. Excellent. Welcome. I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh.
Into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
Let's get that reload speed up.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
All right.
Wielding, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
All right, let's end it here, guys, and then we'll go into the next area. Thank you so much for watching.